Hey, fellow movie enthusiasts. Get ready to dive deep into the twisted world of May-December, a film that defies conventions and leaves you questioning the very fabric of morality. Today, we're breaking down the layers of this provocative masterpiece that keeps you on the edge of your seat from the first frame to the last. Natalie Portman, the epitome of glamour, and Julianne Moore, the queen of intensity, collide in a narrative that starts with a whirlwind of confusion and drama. A boutique hotel, a waterfront home, a fridge that could reveal a horror movie twist, this is just the beginning. But hold on to your popcorn, because May-December is not your typical cinematic experience. Enter Todd Haynes, a director who sees the horror in the everyday, the emptiness in ritual, and the void beneath societal trappings. Inspired by 1950s melodramas, Haynes weaves a tale that's not just stylistically bold but emotionally charged. The humor in the film's juxtapositions is undeniable, yet the underlying horror feels dangerously real. May-December is unbalancing and provocative, pushing boundaries like never before. Meet Elizabeth Berry, played by Natalie Portman, a TV actress ready to step into the shoes of Gracie Atherton, Julianne Moore. Gracie's past is a tabloid frenzy. She had an affair with a seventh grader, went to prison, and had his child. Fast forward to the present, Elizabeth is set to portray Gracie, but things take a bizarre turn as the lines between the characters blur. As the narrative unfolds, Elizabeth's transformation into Gracie becomes a predatory dance, adding a strange layer to an already complex storyline. Portman's nuanced performance keeps you guessing: is she becoming Gracie, or is the real Elizabeth finally surfacing? Julianne Moore's portrayal of Gracie is equally captivating, leaving audiences questioning if there's more to her than meets the eye. Charles Melton as Joe, the heart and soul of this sick system, adds depth to the human tragedy. Joe, once the center of scandal, is now a subdued figure, trapped in a life he didn't choose. His emotional breakdown in a scene with his son is heart-wrenching, highlighting the lasting consequences of Gracie's actions. The score, adapted from Michel Legrand's work, sets a melodramatic tone that adds to the film's intensity. Cinematographer Christopher Blauvelt captures Savannah's beauty but with an eerie detachment, reflecting the characters' disconnected lives. The recurring walking tours in the background, narrating historical horrors, become a metaphor for the characters' indifference to their surroundings. May-December challenges norms, blurs lines, and leaves you with more questions than answers. It's a film that demands your attention, forcing you to confront uncomfortable truths about morality and human nature. So, buckle up for a wild cinematic ride as we dissect the enigma that is May-December. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more deep dives into cinema, and let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, stay curious, film lovers.